What's up, bro? As of right now, just you. He just moved into a new apartment yesterday. I invited a couple people, see if they show up. There's another kid in the party, I haven't heard anything from him. Might be playing now. Dylan's coming? Oh, word. Alright. Nice. Alright. I got the starting soon on, but about to go live, and here we are. And we're live. All right.
I'm gonna try to find you on Twitch.
There you go. It's Twitch or Mixer. Run some duos. I've been streaming this and the new Unreal Tournament. I fucking rip at the new Unreal Tournament. Because it's basically just... It's actually the game I used to play, like, fucking 16 years ago when I used to compete. But they, like, remade it. It's made by the same people who make this. So, like, if you have the Epic Games launcher on the PC, it comes with that as well. Good to go. Let's do it. Better not be no fucking Fortnite bum, bro.
Gotta start getting good at this.
I'm alright. But I'm, like, really nice at Unreal Tournament. But that shit's, like, quick and super fast-paced. It's like Halo, almost. faster. Going here last time. There's probably gonna be a lot of people there, but it's alright. Fuck it. Let's go here. Actually. All right. Let's see what you got, bro. I haven't been here since after the meteor. Oh, I got an order. Oh, yeah. Well, it was just for the new season. Shit. Is there a chest in here?
The chest in here.
Yeah, but how the fuck am I supposed to get in there?
I don't know, but I'm trying to hop in there.
Oh, no!
I fucked it.
I just fucking hurt myself. Still don't have a gun. Stop fucking around. Whoa, what's up, purple scar? Shotgun. I got an extra assault rifle if you need them. Is that you?
Yeah. Oh yeah, I got max your bow, so.
Did you play some League today?
I'm like not playing as much. Trying to. Oh, there's a purple scar here too. You have one, right?
I got one. Oh, you got one too? Nice. Whoa, we got some guys building a fucking... Peace, bro. Haha, I got the kill for that, too. Just be careful, though, now, because they just popped off. People probably know where they are.
Where the fuck is this chest?
The chest? It's right in there.
You hear it?
Yeah, it's right here.
I can stack potions.
Yeah, I got one too, so. I don't really have too much on the weapon side. Could certainly use some more ammo.
Yeah, I have a shotgun. I'm getting a pump.
I would really like to find a shotgun. And, there's a vending machine over here. It's like clear though. Might use it to get a shotgun now.
There's a launch pad over there.
Launch pad? Where?
I'm looking at. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh fuck me again. The thing that always fucks me up about here is you can't build on the things. you can't build on the metal pieces. You can build through them. Do you have to jump in?
We don't. Just like, here, hop on here.
Oh, you didn't get to jump in? The jump pad will stay if we destroy it. That's what's in the wrong one. Done. Jump pad just yet, but we should start moving. I'd like to move over to retail row because that new Dusty is fucking nuts. I think it's pretty dope what they did though with the season change and shit. Did you hear that? Yeah, let's definitely veer towards retail. Is there a chest over here too? Whoa.
Got a shot
coming? Yeah, they're shooting at us though? They're actually not shooting at us. Yeah. They're not shooting at us. They're just fucking terrible.
Yeah, two teams going at 75.
Yeah, so.
And then they just took them out. They took them out.
Yeah. There, one's down. Keep firing. Fucking purple scars too. I almost feel like it's not as good. Alright, we got to, I'm gonna take this med kit real quick, but then we gotta run. Actually, I'm gonna probably take these impulses. Oh, I need that blue shotgun, actually. Fuck it. I'm gonna take some of these impulses too to get the fuck out of here. Oh, wrong way. Fuck me.
Yeah. Oh, dude.
Did I shoot you back? I'm sorry.
Yeah.
You're gonna die?
Maybe.
Nah, you'll be alright. I took the fucking med kit. Shit. I don't have any bandages, do you?
Nah, I don't.
Oh, let's check this house then. There's a chest still there. There is a chest still here. It's up here. I was trying to get you band-aids. There you go, med kit. Boom shakalaka. I'll take that scopey. We got the launch pad. Can I take that mini?
Yeah, take them.
I just need the one. That's alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna hold myself in the item spot.
Yeah, hold. No, we're good actually. Alright, let's get out of here. I have the launch pad, but let's try not to use it. Whoa. Oh, I heard you. There was somebody else.
There's just a team here, 246.
Okay, I see him. stayed above the ridge. Alright, come back to me. Let's get behind here. They must have kept running. Probably it's just a guy by himself.
They're just getting materials. Are they still right there? They're at 240, headed up. I saw them.
It's two people?
Yeah, two people. Right here, two people.
Oh, I see them, yeah.
Getting the trees.
Knocked his boy. There's some other boys in front of the house. He's dead. Oh,
there we go.
Storm. Yeah.
Did that happen to
me? Not really. I took some bandages. We're alright with the storm, really.
I just picked up some potions.
Alright, yeah. I might need to trade for that.
Team right there at 150, headed headed southwest.
Okay.
We're kind of running right into them right now.
Yeah, there they are, right here. Just got a boy over there.
Down.
Oh, get the fuck out of here. Are you kidding me? He popped me off from that far?
I got fucking 10 health.
Oh, Jesus. That is terrible. I need to get something to drink. Hold on a second.
Dude, I should have built. I wasn't building. I was kind of just trying to take him out because I had the purple ship in the past.
Yeah, he got. He should have never popped me off too, though. I was sticking out too much to try to shoot his other buddy. Ready?
Yeah, I got a ton of stuff in the battle pass. Holy shit.
Yeah.
still want to go to the same spot?
No, we go to the same spot. Let's see. We'll go up here. Risky reels. See one of is actually there's a couple crews behind us, so I'll try to get shit as quickly as you can. Why do I have zero ammo with this fucking chest? Are you kidding me? I got no ammo. Opened a fucking chest. I got a machine gun with no ammo. It's lame.
I just got a shotgun. That was it.
I fucking killed
this. What is this new thing they added? The jump, like the zero gravity, basically.
That's with the. It came from the. The meteor. You get to consume those things. You can jump for like. I have all the skins and everything set on random.
Damn, I should do that.
I'm not a huge fan of the most recent skins. They're alright.
Not that bad. I like the skin they give everyone they can get. The one with the backpack and like the kind of
right. Gold visor. Let's go to Anarchy. I'm gonna try to go to the back house. See anybody here with us?
That chest over here, we need it.
I got shield. I'm just gonna need. I have no weapon other than grenades. You can take the shield.
Fuck.
Yeah, we just passed by the ant box.
Yeah. Figured you were getting. You cleared everything up here?
Yeah, basically in the attic.
Okay. Okay.
shotgun over here.
I need that.
We got some meds.
I gotta climb up there and get that letter. You see the letter on top of the barn? That chest over here too. You just have to build up.
Yeah, I realized that after I built some. I got it. I didn't get some arms here. There's also a chest in here.
There's a lot of chests too. Nobody came here, which is good. Should be a chest in the silo too.
I have another big potion. You want to get it?
Yes, I'll be right there. Where's the poach in the barn? Where was the potion?
The very top of the barn. Actually, no, I picked it up. Then I came down here.
Alright.
I just.
Yeah. Alright, I'll be right there. I gotta climb up here real quick.
I hear a chest. I just. Hold up. The big potion.
Poach me. Do you have that potion or what?
Oh, did you grab that? Yeah, turn over here.
Where?
I told you, I dropped it at the bottom of the
wall. Oh, sorry. I jumped out.
Alright, you want to get that letter? You got it right.
I got it, yeah, I got it. All right, let's move.
Five bandages.
Yeah, I do too. It's honestly hard to stream Fortnite because there's just thousands of other streamers that are playing this right now.
Yeah, it's
that's really why I think if I get good at this, because the Unreal Tournament's in like pre-alpha, so it's not even in beta yet. I think like if I get good and I start streaming super early, you know, maybe I get a jump on it.
Alpha?
It's in like pre-alpha. It's like a free, yeah, it's like a free thing like this is. Yeah, check in there, see if there's anything.
I found the freaking hunter's rifle.
Yeah. I am actually getting better with it, but it's kind of a pain in the ass.
I just picked it up because I had like
two assault rifles. I'm in this.
It's only how it doesn't have a scope.
Yeah, it zooms in a good bit though. I got a guy out here. East 100. We got a crew right at what was left of Dusty. We're in the circle, though. They're super far, so unless he's got a sniper, they can't see me. Oh, they're fighting people out there. Come on. Well. Yeah. Oh, there's a guy back here northeast. Let's skim that circle. It's going to be a guy right in front of us. With a sniper. Yep, there he is. Two of them. Circle, circle, circle. They're fighting other people. People are dead. Fuck this mad loop, but I don't know where these guys are. Here they are. Oh, I knocked one. Oh. Fuck. Word. Fucking saved me. I was like fucking locked up.
I had that grenade launcher thing. Are those potions still?
Yeah. Bunch of minis. We gotta go. Let's try to go around this. So come this way. I fucking hate going in that place. Is anybody in there? I got a sniper. There's probably always fucking people in there. Right? There's actually probably not anybody in there. Alright, let's get moving. God, there's so many of those things. Fuck it.
Yeah, I have max stacks on bandages.
Let's keep an eye out. Oh, something just happened in front of us. Unless it just didn't render. Sometimes that happens. I'll fucking get some.
Oh, did you get one of those things?
Yeah, I got it. Fucking loot over there too.
Oh, there's a guy right here. Him had a kind of away with palm trees.
Yeah. That was far. I say we get up in here. Use this build. Leave him out there, dude. Use this build that's already here. Use it for ourselves. Fuck it. There's blue shit down here. Now, these people are probably fucking popping off and then bounced for some reason. But at least till the circle goes. I don't use it. It's good to, like, fucking rip somebody's base apart. Don't build too much, because we might lose the circle right now. Yeah, alright. It's actually not a terrible circle, so let's start getting to it. Then It's late enough where we could build up. We don't have any rockets, huh? You said you didn't. You didn't take the grenade launcher.
I have a grenade launcher.
That works. That works. Be careful if there's people up here. Oh, there's another letter actually. I might want to just build on top of there and just take the letter. That's in a circle. I'm gonna use this guy's fucking ramp again. Don't build nothing too gigantically big. Four by four is good.
How do you get the
ladder? Oh, I got guys behind us, northeast 50. Oh god, I almost hit him. I only got six sniper shots, so.
I might have some sniper ammo left.
That's alright, you hold on to it.
What do you take?
Oh, there he is, there he is, there he is. Come on. Yeah, I hit him! Oh, he's hurt. It's over 100 to hit him. Come on, baby. Stick your fucking head out again. He's probably charging up. He's right behind the tree at northeast 60. I really don't have enough ammo to fuck around with him now. He's still got to be there, unless he went all the way around.
Right here, ready? Come pick this up. Right, I just chopped him out.
Word, thank you.
Yeah, I had like 40 shots in my hunter. I'm like, I'm not going to be able to use it all the way.
He...
One of the guys made a break for east.
Yeah, he had to have.
Like, he was just moving too fast. I didn't have a fucking scope. If I took that shot, I just would have missed.
It's all good, skis.
He's gonna be having to head around, like towards like 105, 120.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
Yeah.
Well, who's building? People building up.
Are they coming up?
Yep. Wow, shit, got a John Wick. He's still here. His other boy's hurt. That's... Yeah? Fuck. What do you have? He's probably as much... Oh, God. Full fucking... That's my fault, man. I should have helped you with the fucking first guy. Fuck, man. How'd they get up so fast when I was hearing it?
I really don't even know how they got there. They just...
I mean, they came right up, but... Like, fuck. What's up with these challenges I got going on?
Damn, dude.
I know. We were doing good there.
Yeah, it took me a second. I had my hunter rifles out. I had to switch to my, like, tac shotgun.
Are you following me on Twitch and Mixer already?
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking follow you right now. Oh, they made it so you can like farm the trees now?
Yeah.
They used to be able to like hit the trees and you
just made right. I really don't know. We can go. Go right here. New area, lonely. We can go to the secret superhero base. I've actually never been at this house before. Shit, that was you, right? Oh, there's other people here.
I know, I hear them.
Oh! This boy is fucking hurt bad, dude. He's at like 60.
Where's he gonna have a fucking gun?
Fucking running away like bitches. Oh, there's another letter up there.
I fucking.
Oh, there's a blue AR right here.
Someone underneath us here.
Yeah, I'm like directly up top. Underneath you, huh? Yeah, somebody just dropped something in here.
Yeah, they just took some potions also. Are they in the basement?
Probably. This is the. Pretty sure this is like the superhero lair. So, I think this goes down like a bunch of levels. Wait, I hear them.
I feel like they're gonna be all.
I think they're on the second floor. I honestly don't know where the fuck they are.
There's one going down there, they're not on the first floor.
They gotta be in this basement then. Yeah, they're in here. Oh, I don't fucking see them just yet. I think they are. Oh, where the fucking boy was. We gotta go, dude. I got bandages here. Take them.
You wanna go first?
Was it definitely two people?
Yeah, might have been, honestly. I have no idea. I mean, she had a partner.
Oh, yeah, because she didn't die. Well, we gotta run, so we're gonna get hit in the storm. Don't loot anything, just go. Maybe we don't have that fucking launch pad anymore. We It's gonna be tight.
We might be able to make it.
Yeah.
I think Dusty, cause like we might be able to pick up something with Dusty Depot.
Yeah. Get those divots.
Jumping things. Suck not having any materials.
Yeah, I don't really have all too much of anything. Which means we're definitely gonna get fucking shot in the back. Gotta cut through retail, really. We could get to Dusty and grab a couple of those things. We might be alright. What does your name mean? Kentakas.
My JD?
No, not JD. Oh. Alejo.
Oh, my last name is Greek.
Okay. So that's your last name? Kentakas? JD Kentakas?
Yeah.
That's not too bad.
There's definitely a bunch of those purple things.
I got a buddy of mine named Nikolas Boyatzis. He's fucking super Greek. Still trying to stay to... Are they not? I don't know if they respawn or not, to be honest. Yeah, there's like one. Fuck it. Just beat it the old-fashioned way. Oh, God.
Oh, fuck.
Now we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. Okay. There's guys right in front of us.
Team's right there.
I see him. Yeah. He's running too, though, so fuck him. As soon as we get out of this. Oh, yeah, let him go, 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 let him go. Until we're right in front of him right now. Shit, that was bad. There's fucking like three crews fucking that came there.
I hit that guy a lot. Hopefully I can down him.
Oh, Dylan's on. Fuck.
He's fuck, he's good. God damn. I hit him like four times for like all of his shit.
Damn, you got that skin already?
I got it when, I just bought the battle pass.
So I normally love going to Haunted, but it's a challenge this week, so there's like a million people. Fuck it, let's go Tilted this one. Let's do it. Tilted run. Try to go to the brown brick building in the middle. One that's got no fucking chests on it. Oh, it's got a blue shoddy though. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Ah, there's usually a chest here too. Thank you. You're definitely not in my building, huh?
And I got shot at.
Alright. I will try to make it to you. Wow, you're pretty far from me. Trying to clear this house real quick. Bandages. All right, I'm coming to you.
There's a team right here. They just walked into the building in north. Yeah.
Behind you.
Okay. Oh, I see his partner. Oh, I killed his boy too. His boy must have been one shot. Loot up.
There's another team over here to the right.
All right. There you go. I'll run the circle. There's a chest right here. I got a chug jug. Come up here and take this chug jug. Take it.
Where's it?
Right in front of you, dude. You don't see that?
Oh, no, I literally just popped it on the screen.
No, but there's like a glitch where like some things aren't showing on people's screens that other people could see.
Not even kidding, you're like, take it. I was like, I didn't see anything there.
Yeah.
I was like, Deuce is going a bit crazy.
It's possible. It is possible. Let's see what else we got over there. Some more bandages over here, if you could carry them.
There, I got them.
Should just kind of chill here until the storm, right?
I was wondering that with that team that
just go straight across. I shook a hit mostly. This is Bill. How do you get upstairs? Yeah, I shook a hit. Basketball court? I don't really see anybody here. Oh, was that a guy? Camping up there? No, it's a wall. My chest is still there. Green AR if you want it, and some more bandages.
Yeah, stack them.
Another chest up here. Where the fuck was that other chest? There's no. over here. Slurp. There's people fighting. Southwest, yeah. Come on, let's try to clean up the scraps. Watch out for that sniper, who I think is separate. Yeah, I don't... No, that was a... just a regular grenade thrown, but it sounded like a weird location that it was coming from. The guys are out here southeast, I believe. I don't see like loot down or anything.
They're just down. I feel like it's like over that cliff. Again, where it dips.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, so let's go back up. Let's get up this mountain here.
Yeah,
you're right. It's gotta be. It's over here.
It's on top of the
map. No, it's over here. It's over here. Oh, there's a guy right here. Ah, oh, fuck me.
Fuck.
God, lame, man. Fucking people are over there. I was the one who couldn't fucking finish the deal.
Oh, I lost track of it because I was trying to help you out with the guy that you were on.
Yeah, I know.
Around himself, and then got his team making.
I mean, I should have known better, to be completely honest. Oh, snobby. Oosh. This might be my last one.
Alright.
I'm going to stream some Unreal Tournament after this. It's just about 11. We've been playing for an hour. Over an hour and 15. As of right now, I try to stream for 2 hours a night. I'm gonna go all the way to the left house. There's other people here. Fuck. Alright, go to the right. Go to the. Oh, there's people fucking everywhere.
Yeah, the people to the right also.
Alright,
Is Lanny? He's going to the right house right here.
Yeah, I'm gonna come down to the right where his chest is. Did anyone come down to the house on the opposite side, like to the right of us?
Dude, I really want to go after this guy in this building. Do you want to rush him? The guy in the house, you know?
I mean, I only have a hand cannon in AR of this house. Oh, I see him. Yeah, let's go. He's right here. There's another letter here. And the guy didn't die, right? So there's boys around here somewhere.
Yeah, I've seen some meds that are fucked up.
This shit's pretty
looted.
There's
one shotgun shot.
Oh, there's a 50 shield up here. Come take it. Right in here. On the bed.
There's a team, I think, that went over to those buildings. Two team, probably.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. There's some purple shit in this building. That might be a scar. Yes, sir. Shit, I got guys on me. Ah, fuck. Oh god. No, I just got one, but he hit me. Whoa, there's a fucking guy right here. Holy fuck.
Got him.
He's dead? Good. So I needed to take the shield. Ah, I took the fucking 50 before the half. I need a shotgun.
The shotgun there.
Take that med kit. Shotgun? Med kit.
Where?
Right in front of me. You don't see it?
I don't see anything. No.
See if you can pick it up. Alright, now here, watch.
Now I can get it.
Yeah, it was right there. That's crazy.
It fucking wasn't there.
No, I know, I know. It's like a glitch.
Oh, on top of the person I killed.
Oh, we gotta go, dude. We're fucked. Oh, we're fucked. Hold on.
Fuck, dude. That person had another med kit.
Fuck the med kit. We're not gonna make it.
We will be fine.
I hope so. I'm just running.
I hope that 6 health I did lost from the fall doesn't kill me. I was able to pick up, I don't know, is it a minigun?
The big one?
Yeah.
Yeah. I fucking hate running from the storm, dude. It's so annoying.
That's why I like PUBG a little bit better, because you get vehicles.
Yeah, but PUBG is even slower than this.
They just released a new map, which is like the size of Fortnite. So it's a lot faster. Games really come after this. This is the only bright side. Yeah, PUBG's like.
Oh, we are gonna make it.
A lot faster.
Oh, this shit just built recently, so there's probably guys in front of us. Yep, it was right here. Fuck. Yeah, shoot a rocket missile. God damn it, how did I fucking get hit by that?
Wanna light them up with the minigun?
No, because we gotta fucking run. Oh no, there's another fucking. Let's go, let's go. It's this way. Retreat. Jump. Because there's another guy shooting them now, so. Fucking guy took my shield. I'm genuinely surprised we made this.
I like this. I'm clearing lots of. Where is it? Just in the middle of the river.
Yeah, fuck that though. Whoa, okay. A sniper right on the mountain here. You see, the problem is there's gonna be other fucking douchebags coming. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I know. Fuck, I need health. God damn it. Just get me, I'll watch him. He's coming. Keep going, keep going. Keep going, keep going. He's hurt bad. He's dead. Oh, his boy's up there. His boy's up there. Be careful. Grab that shit and fucking get out of here. Oh no. We have to fucking get the fuck out of here, dude. I don't know where the fuck we're going. We gotta like run the total opposite way, man. Oh no, he's coming down. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I fucking hit him.
He's dead. Let's go. We gotta.
I just think that's the best part of that.
We have to get moving. It's terrible. Nah. I don't know if we're making the fucking circle this time, man. Get up this fucking hill as quickly as possible. I'm just going up the mountain. Don't get too far from me, because more than likely you're going to have to come fucking revive me. You got band-aids or anything?
Nah, I have no meds.
No meds? Fuck. Ah, we're fucked.
I just followed up the, I just built the ramp up the side of the mountain.
Yeah, it's not going to make much of a difference.
Do I go back for you?
I
literally have zero meds.
No. Just go. Fuck.
Oh, that's gonna fucking hurt. Damn.
God damn. You made it out at least?
Do I just pick up my shotgun again? I think I need it.
Yeah, that thing's kind of whack, to be honest. You play like a PUBG player. I'll snipe that motherfucker. See that building up there? Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah. Fuck,
yeah.
Is that type of cone type shit?
That's a porta fort. You're not gonna snipe them from there. That's just why. You're alright, you can fall there. When was the last time you played Fort?
What?
When was the last time you played Fortnite?
Like a month ago. I only have like 30, 40 games. I play like with my friends.
Yeah.
I like the PlayStation.
Yeah, I'll chill in the house for a minute.
Man, I go to the bathroom so bad. Oh, wait, I have a rocket launcher. What am I doing?
Nah, don't waste it on that. You're not gonna. It's you need like 5 rockets on that thing to destroy it. You're in a circle. I would probably get up into the roof, the attic, and I would build up on top of that house.
That's what I was thinking.
I would chill there for a hot minute because nobody's coming behind you. Yeah, I would just hang out there. But keep an eye on your left because that guy was there to your left. But he's the one, pretty sure he's the one that's sniping with those guys up there. But you're good. You don't have to go anywhere, so.
I heard some funny stuff about Dylan. From Dylan, about Bert when he plays. How, you know, you can be like this and kind of see everyone.
Yeah.
And then, like, apparently Bert's like, what?
Yeah, Bert's the worst. He's actually Bert plays a ton now, so he's gotten a lot better. Dylan is nice, actually. Dylan's probably the best one.
He's actually a really good fucking circle.
Yeah. Oh, those people are fed. There's only six people left. Those guys, yeah, I chill there because those guys in the porta fort are still in the circle. So if they lose it, then we should be good. But if they don't, you're gonna be in a fucking world hurt. You're all right. You're all right. Inch up when the circle gets there. You're fine.
Sure.
Yeah. Once the circle gets there, start moving up. But it comes slow on that side. It's a slow side. How much materials you got?
121 wood, and that's it. Like,
oh, Jesus. That's not good.
Yeah, I don't have a lot. We didn't really have a lot of time to get materials. We were kind of just always running some circles.
I know. It's shitty. You're good. You're good. You're good.
Sure.
You would have still been good on the roof. That's a problem. I would skirt the circle to your right all the way and just fucking hope those other guys kill each other. Maybe you get lucky, you catch a snipe.
There's two teams left. They're fighting each other on the inside.
That's what I would do, is make my way around. I think that tree to your right is in the circle. The tree, no, leave it. Save your rockets. Save them. It's not gonna really do a difference. I would get to that tree to the right, though, because that shit's in the circle. Just hide behind there. If you get super lucky, then you'll get the circle here. I mean, we know where the guys are now. Alright, yeah, so. Just three left. There's one. Yeah. I would do my very best to not reveal your fucking. No, it actually might be one versus one versus one. I do my very best not to reveal your position. We know where those guys are. There's probably one right there, and then there's one on the other side. But you're good in the circle right now, so. You got good visibility. There he is. Oh, if he goes up there, shoot that out. Shoot the ramp out. Hurry up. No. All right, save it. Should have just shot it with the rifle. Would have been fine. All right, but let them bang out. Oh, behind you. Rocket, yep. Well played, though. Well played.
Fuck me, I suck. How much health do you have left?
Dude, you, if you're not building like that, you would have never beat those guys. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna start the stream up again and do some Unreal Tournament. Alright, man. Good games, though.
You too.
Alright. Okay.